Hi everyone. Today I would like to show you how to draw a daisy. We begin by drawing a circle for the center of the flower, like this. Then we draw the petals. In real life, a daisy has many petals, but we only need to draw 5 petals here. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Then we draw in the stem like so. Now we need to add a couple of leaves. And that's it. We have finished drawing a daisy. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. See you next time.